Introduction. Basement structure is crucial in determining the origin, deformation and evolution of basin as well as the influence of the basement in the overlying Phanerozoic rocks and deposition and migration of hydrocarbon within a basin. In petroleum exploration, the structural surface interpreted from magnetic depth estimates is often the best available approximation to the true crystalline, metamorphic/igneous, basement configuration and estimate of basement depth, sedimentary thickness, is a primary exploration risks parameter. Specifically, the magnetic basement is very relevant in the application of magnetics to petroleum exploration. Magnetic basement is the upper surface of igneous or metamorphic rocks whose magnetization is so much larger than that of sedimentary rocks. Magnetic basement may or may not coincide with geologic or acoustic basement. In the application of magnetic method, the source depth is one of the most important parameters. Others are the geometry of the source and contrast in magnetization. Basement structure determined from magnetic depth estimates provides insight into the evolution of more recent sedimentary features, subbasin, localization of reservoir-bearing structures, in areas where the inherited basement fabrics or architecture has affected either continuously or episodically basin evolution and development. Depths to the magnetic basement are very useful in basin modeling, such as determination of source rock volume and source rock burial depth. The identification and mapping of geometry, scale and nature of basement structures is critical in understanding the influence of basement during rift development, basin evolution and subsequent basin inversion. From regional aeromagnetic data sets, information such as tectonic frame of the upper crust can be obtained. The patterns and amplitude of anomalies reflect the depth and magnetic character of crystalline basement, the distribution and volume of intrusive and extrusive volcanic rocks and the nature of boundaries between magnetic terrains. Magnetic anomalies are a result of two things: a lateral contrast in rock composition, lithology, or a lateral contrast in rock structure. Where there is no contrast in magnetization, no anomaly is produced. The magnetization could be due to normal induction in the Earth's field or due to remanent magnetization. For accurate modeling and interpretation of magnetic data, it is important to recognize and incorporate the remanent component where they exist. Magnetic anomaly transformation/enhancement provides the opportunity to unravel the basement structure and lithology. Such information is not readily available from the total intensity data sets, especially if they are of low resolution. Our objective in this study is to demonstrate the relationship between basement framework, magnetic expression and hydrocarbon prospect in the Niger Delta Basin using 3D modeling and enhancement data sets. In the tertiary Niger Delta Basin exploration, seismic for hydrocarbon is confined to the sedimentary section, despite the fact that basement structure analysis has been used in locating hydrocarbon targets in other sedimentary basins of the world. We show that the geodynamics of the deep basement are important phenomena to the explorationist and could be an important factor that can directly lead to the risk assessment of specific prospect sites in hydrocarbon exploration. Specifically, we demonstrate that basement structure in the offshore Niger Delta have control on oil and gas discoveries, even though the basement is known to be beyond drillable depths. It is not possible to prove basement control neither with subsurface mapping, as few wells penetrate basement, nor with seismic, as the basement reflector is not always mappable. Residual aeromagnetics is the principal technique used in mapping basement, and it is generally applied only to outline the basement fault block pattern. Used aeromagnetic data to show that axis of hydrocarbon pool in Alberta Basin is coincident with the strike of the basement sourced magnetic signals. Reported the relationship between tectonic evolution and hydrocarbon in the foreland of the Longman Mountains, and showed that superimposed orogenic movement and related migration of sedimentary basins controlled the generation, migration, accumulation and disappearance of hydrocarbons. Reported three sets of traps from geophysical and geological data in offshore United Arab Emirate, of which one is basement related.